Namaste. My name is Ramesh and I'm currently a student at the Hindu University of America. And I'm in the third semester of certificate program for Sanskrit language proficiency. So today I wanted to share with you all my experiences in learning Sanskrit language at the HUA. A couple of years ago, I started learning Bhagavad Gita classes and other Vedic teachings. As I was going through the process, I was curious about the meanings of the slokas and the mantras that I was uttering. Right around the time, I was lucky enough to receive an email from Hindu University of America announcing their Sanskrit language course. I wasn't sure about the time commitment, whether I would be able to give or not on top of my full-time job. But despite that, I decided to sign up. With every class, my interest in the Sanskrit language continued to grow, and so my commitment. I'm in the third semester now, and I plan to continue the remaining five semesters. And slowly, after three semesters, I began to comprehend the meanings of the slokas and the mantras that I was uttering. So that was really a fulfilling experience for me. Sri Chandrasekhar Raghuji is an amazing guru. He is passionate teacher and knowledgeable on the Sanskrit language and the Hindu culture. We have a diverse group in our class, and he takes time to make sure everyone is able to understand the material, takes time to answer the questions, and takes time to correct the homework if you do the homework as well. And this is what is making our learning experiences unique. They set up the systems, such as a learning management system, unique so that you can join these classes remotely and learn at the same pace as if you are in the class. So the teachers and the systems are making the overall positive experience, learning experience on us. So I'm thoroughly enjoying my journey to learning the Sanskrit. There is so much to learn. And if you are like me, curious to learn about understand and read the ancient Sanskrit literature, I highly recommend you to sign up for one of the upcoming courses at the Hindu University of America. They have several courses, all the way ranging from what is a Hindu culture, teaching about our Vedic traditions and Sanskrit language and so forth. So I encourage you to sign up, give your full commitment, take 3 to 4 hours every week to revise the lessons, do the homework and so forth. And I'm sure your learning experience will be fulfilling with fun and joy, just like mine. I want to thank Hindu University of America for spreading the Hindu culture, the Vedic knowledge, and the God's language, Sanskrit. Dhanyavadaha.